I'm using my tablet to record this because I'm too lazy to go upstairs and get the camera and set it up and all that. This is just quick. Alright, so basically, macaroni. It'll converse on the screen. I don't know if it's going to be like that in the video. So we have macaroni. And we're going to put butter and cheese. So we're basically going to make macaroni and cheese with pesto filling. Okay. Boil the water. Put it on a pan with oil like I just covered last time. And hopefully this boils quick. So I'm basically making a homemade macaroni and cheese, except with the exception of pesto filling. So, I don't know how much butter to put, or do I even have cheese? Houston, we have a problem. We have no cheese. It's not a lot. So I guess what? Macaroni and butter? Make macaroni coconut oil. I could do that. So basically, if I remember correctly, actually I don't remember correctly, I don't know how much oil to put. I know I put oil, garlic, and I had to cook a little bit. That's it really. I mean, I made a video of this once before, I don't remember what I did. That's not too much. I don't even know. I think that was too much. Now we got our garlic. Garlic. up how long I'm supposed to cook the oil. Starting to boil now. Damn. Can't adjust the angle of this. Okay, we got oil. Put in some salt. We'll let this cook. By the way, that power boil works good. We got our oiling, cooking. Now they're supposed to turn brown. You know, I was just thinking maybe I should have made that too hot or what. Because now it's going to be really hot. It's not supposed to be really hot. I think I fucked up. Shit. Turn that off. That's like boiling. It's still going too, and I turned it off. I didn't put enough water in that one. Hi!
Oh, it's you! Oh, what are you making?
Macaroni.
And elephant oil. I said it!
Almost done. Macaroni. Just cool down a lot. Still a little hot, but just barely has any more water in it. Didn't put enough water. Open up the window. It's getting hot in here. Alright, this should be done. Got the snow plows outside. Some of them look like half cooked and half raw. It's probably because I didn't have enough water. That's a lot of steam. You know why? Because the window's open. That's probably why. Oh, you have a man overboard. Now we put in. Still a little hot, but yeah, I put way too much oil. That's a lot of wasted oil. Well, now I learned for next time not to put so much damn oil. Now the whole thing's gonna be wasted. It's a damn shame. Man, now I have no cheese for it. That sucks. Oh, it smells good. Oh, the garlic did brown a little bit, so I did it right. That's it.